Most people think swimming is just good for your muscles, your heart, or your lungs. But what if I told you it's actually training your brain in ways no other exercise can? Recent studies show that swimming may literally slow down brain aging, improving memory, focus, and emotional balance even decades later. Stay until the end because I'll show you the exact science behind it and how just 20 minutes in the pool can make your brain younger. When scientists scanned the brains of older adults who swim regularly, they found something incredible. Their hippocampus, the part of the brain responsible for memory and learning, was larger and more active than people who don't swim. The hippocampus is also the first area to shrink as we age or develop Alzheimer's disease. So, the fact that swimming can protect it? That's a game changer. The brain underwater. When you swim, something special happens inside your brain. Every stroke, every breath, every heartbeat underwater triggers a neurochemical storm that most people never experience on land. 1. Blood flow boost. Swimming increases blood flow to the brain by up to 15 to 20%. That means more oxygen, more nutrients, and faster waste removal, all essential for keeping neurons young and healthy. 2. Bilateral brain activation. Unlike running or cycling, swimming forces you to use both sides of your body in perfect rhythm. This bilateral movement activates both hemispheres of your brain simultaneously, improving coordination, creativity, and even language skills. 3. Rhythmic breathing and brain waves. Controlled breathing in swimming aligns your heart rate and your brain waves, putting you in a state of deep focus similar to meditation. That's why swimmers often describe a mental calm after training. It's not just in your head, it's your brain literally resetting its stress circuits. The science of neurogenesis in the pool. Let's go deeper into the real neuroscience. Every time you swim, your brain releases BDNF, brain-derived neurotrophic factor. Think of it as a fertilizer for neurons. BDNF helps your brain grow new cells and repair old ones that are damaged by aging or stress. One study from the University of Western Australia found that just 20 minutes of moderate swimming increased BDNF levels by over 40% in older adults. That's massive, and it doesn't stop there. Swimming also increases dopamine and serotonin, improving mood and motivation, while reducing cortisol, the stress hormone that accelerates brain aging. So, while other exercises boost your body, swimming is quietly rewiring your brain. Why swimming beats every other exercise for brain health? You might ask, okay, but can't running or cycling do the same thing? Good question. Let's compare. Running, yes, it increases oxygen flow, but it's high impact, which raises cortisol and inflammation if overdone. Inflammation equals enemy of brain longevity. Cycling, great for the heart, but it's repetitive and one-directional. It doesn't challenge balance or cross-hemispheric coordination like swimming does. Swimming, zero impact. Constant resistance. Full body rhythm. And because you're in water, your vagus nerve, which controls stress response, is constantly stimulated. That's why swimmers often have lower resting heart rates and better emotional regulation. Less stress equals slower brain aging. The hidden power of the water environment. Water itself plays a role most people ignore. The hydrostatic pressure around your body improves circulation to the brain. The temperature of the water activates cold shock proteins, like RBM3, which help repair damaged brain cells. Scientists even call RBM3 the hibernation protein, because it protects neurons from degeneration. So every time you dip into the pool, you're not just exercising, you're triggering ancient biological systems designed to protect and renew your brain. How to swim for a younger brain? Alright, how can you apply this? 1. Swim at least 3 times per week. Aim for 20 to 30 minutes per session, moderate pace is enough. You don't need to push intensity. The goal is consistency. 2. Focus on breathing rhythm. Inhale every 3 strokes, exhale underwater fully. This stabilizes CO2 levels and keeps your nervous system in balance. 3. Mix techniques. Alternate between freestyle, backstroke, and gentle kicking drills. The more coordination your brain handles, the stronger its neural connections become. 4. Finish with 2 minutes of floating. This activates the parasympathetic nervous system, the rest and repair mode. Your brain loves it. Real results you can feel. Within just 2 weeks, many swimmers report better sleep, sharper focus, and reduced anxiety. That's your brain responding to the new chemistry. And after 3 months? Studies show measurable improvements in executive function, memory recall, and emotional resilience. So yes, swimming doesn't just keep your body young. It literally helps your brain stay younger longer. So next time you dive into the pool, remember, you're not escaping the world, you're rewriting your brain's future. Because while most workouts only shape your body, swimming shapes your mind. Stay consistent, stay curious, and let your next swim be more than exercise. Let it be your brain's daily reset. Found this helpful? Hit like and subscribe to Prime Health Zone for more real wellness that actually works. And hey, drop a comment below if this helped you, or if there's something you'd love to see in the next videos. See you in the next one. Stay strong, stay healthy.